Hello the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with the first episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires Chaos. Alright, I've been wanting to do this for a while, and now I finally get the chance to. I wasn't confident I'd be able to do it right off the bat, which is why I did the tough playthrough, but this time I think I can do it. I think I'm going to be able to just blast on through here. I'm going to do Gathering of Heroes because I'm going to do the same setup I did for Tough, but on Chaos difficulty. Also, I'm going to be switching these on because I want my weapons and items for when I do this. Then I finally have enough bonus points that I can actually put those on. Alright, and I'm going to keep everything else essentially the same as I did when I was doing the first one. There we go. And then do it from the custom unit from Stray's Fang. And I added Tassia to the unit. I altered her a little bit from what she looked like in the other game. Not that much. I just didn't want her to look like an exact clone of her mother. So, there we go. Alright. Altered her costume a little bit. Didn't really change the colors of anything. Kept her with the same weapons. Changed her hair, color, and shape. So, yeah, that was really all I changed. But she's still there. She's still there, and she's still kicking ass. So, because I couldn't just not add her to the team. I'd be an asshole. Alright. I think this time, because I'm keeping the items and the weapons that I want to be able to have, I think I'm going to just put myself in a beneficial position for me, and that would be, well, starting place Luo Yang, because I get the most money out of there, so might as well. There we go. Oh boy, what am I surrounded by? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different kingdoms just around me. Yeesh. Okay, well, that might end up being my downfall. Yeah, no. Okay. We'll find out who they are in just a moment. I'm going to drink my soda while this is loading. Yeah, that took a little longer than I thought. Okay. Who did this camera angle? That was weird. I don't remember endorsing this camera. This plan. Huh? Oh, no. Oh, I goofed up. Oh, I goofed up so hard. Oh, no. I hit confirm while I was on Tassia. Oh, no. Oh, shit. I didn't realize it would make me play as her the entire time. Oh no, that wasn't what I was planning. Oh no. Oops. Oopsie. I just add this as a blooper. Jesus Christ. I'm a dumb. Alright, we're back. Had a little bit of trouble resetting up because apparently for some reason the game decided it wanted to keep the points that I spent for getting the first one up as spent, even though I didn't confirm anything or didn't save it to anything. So that took a little while for me to get back to where I was able to actually get my weapons the way they were supposed to be. That said, now I have it set up properly, hopefully, and that changes the loadout of the territories. I kind of want to go back to where we were before. It's close, but not really there. Although this is also a good way to change how the whole setup of the game is. I didn't realize you could do it that quickly or that easily. It's too many, you know, already established ones. Okay, this might do. Just one big one and the rest of them are kind of small fry. And that one actually has its main capital nearby, so I could just... Yeah, I could go for that. Yeah, I think this is a good one. I think I'm going to go with this one. Alrighty. I think this will work. Now, let's hopefully get this going without another goof up that was really bad, like the one I did. Oh, I still can't believe I did that. Still can't believe that happened. There we go. Now this makes sense. Alright. Now let's do finances and diplomacy, because we're going to try and build up our forces first. There we go. Alrighty. Good shit. And what are we going to do? Build a weapon forge? We kind of don't need a weapon forge. I have all the weapons I really need. So, there's no need. execute raid. Participate in an invasion. Form an alliance. And sure, let's build an academy. Why not? Why not? We should do that. We should have academies. We should be smart. Smart people. Smart people win wars. Hoorah! Okay. I'm fucking stupid. Still running off the high of me fucking up. Okay. Now, I should change my weapons because I have all of them that I've ever bought right here. There we go. Alright, and this one. Whoops, not that one. Oh, the twin swords are all the way back up. Jesus, Howard Christ. That's annoying. That is really annoying. Perfect. And heavenly sabers that way. Alrighty, perfect. Now we got it set up the way I want. Let's get the items. Ah, there we go. There's all of my items. And a bunch more that I don't remember buying. Huh. Well, I have them now. Okay, we got increases life gauge, increases Musou max gauge, increases attack, increases defense, increases speed, and increases attack range. Maybe I could change speed to something else. Critical hit rate. Bonus to stat increases when in rage mode. Lower speed. I'll pass on that. The amulet of protection. Restores your health while you are knocked down. That would actually be pretty good. Because I get knocked down a lot, and I'll get knocked down a lot while I'm doing this, that's for sure. I'll add this instead of speed. And this one I might just do. I use rage mode so rarely. Maybe once a battle. I might not just add that and just instead run something else. From enemy officers. That'll be the real problem, so I might as well add that. Yeah, I'll do the amulet of protection for that. Alright. That works. Acquired titles. Yeah, I haven't acquired any titles this playthrough yet, so we'll call that good. Have my all my setup done. There we go. More or less, my stratagem settings. Wow. Don't remember setting all that. Don't remember having ice strike set up either. Huh. Well, let's fix some of that, shall we? Those are all my stratagems? I could have sworn I had more. Okay, let's add unity there. I could have sworn. So maybe not taunt. Let's be. You know what? Let's keep taunt. For a while, anyway. For a while. Alright. Just wanted to make sure I had all that set up prior. Prior to everything going to shit, anyway. Okay, let's. Yeah, let's do the academy now. Why not? Why not? On the vacant land, we'll do an academy. There we go. Perfect. Alright, good stuff. Aww. Nice of you, Tarong. We made the capital very happy, which wasn't that hard because it only took one donation. Okay, well, that done. Let's see what... Oh, man, we don't have enough money for a large draft, and that's what we need. Scheiße. Well, technically, no. I could just do conscripts, and that'd actually do it more cost-effectively. Weirdly enough. That's weird how that works out like that. How about a trade under these conditions? What do you think? I understand. Okay, Pojku is apparently leading a country now, which is nice. The territory, province. At this point, it's about the same thing. Okay. Oh, hey, we're in an alliance. Nice. Nice on you, Tarong, for making an alliance with my kid. That works out, I guess. Okay. Let's conscript a little more. There we go. And... Not making enough money. Ah, Tarong made another donation. They're already happy, Tarong. Thank you, but it's not necessary anymore. Okay, well, that alliance is done, but I need to make an alliance myself. Guan Suo, Zhao Dun, that's my kid. Yuan Shao, Zhou Kao, Gu Huai, Chen Gong, Li Fei, Bao San Yang, Yan Shi, Guan Jing, Zhou Tai, and Zhu Rong. Oh, Zhu Rong's right above us. Let's make an alliance with the big player over here, whoever that is. It had to be Yuan Shao, huh? Just had to be. Well, I'll send myself then. God damn it! I was hoping maybe it's the different Yuan Shao. It's this Yuan Shao. God damn it! I have to deal with this pompous ass. Okay. Let's do a petition, because I need to be nice. There we go. Perfect. Need to be nice for now anyway, until I take your head. There we go. Double dealer, successfully make an alliance. We're good. Perfect. You have done us a great service. Thank you.
Can you guys stop donating to them, please? They're already happy. I mean, it's nice to do it, but come on. You're wasting resources that I could be using. Like, right now. Yeesh. Okay. Is there anyone I can reasonably invade right now? I don't know. Maybe? I might as well go for, one of these under Zhou Tai. Because then I can go for the capital. Yeah, I might as well do that. Why not? Alright, get everyone onto the team. Tatsu and his boyfriend, and get Tatsuya, and get Tarong, Kasana, and Kurushi. There we go. And we're in a plus battle state. Alright. We might actually win this. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, boy. Let's see if I can just spread out. Just a little bit. I don't want to... Let's put them onto Kurushi for now. It's Balier. Let's put these on Kasana. It's not great, but it'll work for now. Until we get more troops under our employ, anyway.
Jeez.
Alright. Making sure the cats weren't meowing outside. Because that'd be annoying on the recording. Okay. So I'm pretty sure I fed them. I just wanted to make sure. Okay. We're pretty solid with this setup. Just need to make it through the little maze area there to the main camp. We should be able to do this, yeah.
I should be able to do this. Not a problem. This one. Make it. I don't have that many materials. I probably shouldn't fuck around with the bases all that much. I'll call this good. I'll call this good. And I'll get moving, because we kind of need to get moving. Drinking my soda. Sorry for the squeaky chair. Alright. Onward. I see a chance for victory in this battle. My services are not even necessary. Oh, I forgot to look at battlefield objectives. Oopsie. Capture a specific base. Okay, that's really the only one that is really specific. I'm not entirely sure if I'll be able to get it, but I can try. Alright. Capture the enemy main camp. Well, of course. That's what I was going to do. Timashi! Hey, buddy! You're kind of running around everywhere at once. Hey, buddy! Oh, jeez. Ow! Ow! That hurt a lot. Yeah, jeez. Jesus. I did not expect his attack to hurt that much. But then again, I didn't expect my attacks to hurt that much either, and they're doing a lot of damage. And perfect. I still have much to teach the younger generation. Well, not right now, you don't. That's for damn sure. Okay. And looks like I should be able to take this, no problem. Whoops, okay. And bam. There we go. And these two should be easy to take down. Well, I mean, I say that, and I'm pretty sure it could be wrong at the same time. There we go. A lot of those troops dealt with anyway. There we go. Oh, geez, come on. And there we go. That's one dealt with. Come on. I just want to deal with one of these. There we go. Well, that dealt with the ones nearby. And we're good. Mine now. Wow. My entire army was right there with me. Holy shit. Is that necessary? No. Was it awesome? Yes. Make sure it stays that way. Kind of, yeah, that's kind of great if we did that way. Alright. I am walking forwards. That's about all I got right now. Gotta go after that main defensive base right there. So far, everyone's doing pretty damn well on their own. Alright, well, don't really need my leadership all that much right now. Weird, considering I expected chaos to be more difficult than this right now, but that's probably because I have overpowered weapons with me. Wow, how am I supposed to get that thing? Jeez, that's bullshit. There we go. Ow, come on. I'm dealing with you people before I go at it again. There we go. Well, that was quick. Alright, hey. We are good. You're too damn good. We're too damn good for my damn good. I don't know what I'm saying. All I know is I'm gonna... Oh, Tashi Cat rendezvoused with Kurushi. Okay. Good, I guess. Yeah, and it turns out that the goofiness with the game and custom names is pretty much all on the game. Holy shit. Wow, that was cutting through him like nothing. Wow, that was amazing. Whoa. Holy shit, that was a massive amount of them. And perfect. Let's go after that spot turret, because that... Ow. Jeez. Okay. Because that one has the majority of the troops in this area. There we go. You're as skilled as I've ever seen. I'm pretty sure you've said that multiple times. That's about it. That's fine, either way. Okay. Looks like there's an officer over there. There we go. Come on. Been capturing bases since before you were born. What? Okay. Wang Chang. Wow. That was quick. I think it's overkill at this point, but... think when I go to the main camp, I might just do fire attack, make it quicker. Yeesh. Okay. Let's summon someone to be with me when I do this. Let's head into the camp first. Summon. And fire attack. A Kurushi! Hey, nice to see you, bud. Alright. We go after this spot turret here. Perfect. That's two-thirds gone. Jeez. I am blowing through these motherfuckers. Okay. There we go. One more. I expected this battle to take longer. I was apparently wrong. Okay. Jeez, I'm just cutting through them like they're paper. Good gods, it's amazing. It's amazing when you have extra weapons. Tarong activated cover fire. Hell yeah. Ah, yeah. And I have captured the main camp. Oh, man, that was beautiful. When you actually have the weapons that you need for the beginning, you just blast through. Oh, man. Man, I'm doing that more often. Okay. Got some minor troop strength damage, that's fine. It's more like 9 for me, 9 for Garena, 9 for Sabalye, Tassia. Yeah, it was pretty much 9 for everybody. It doesn't even register as a percent point for us, whereas theirs is 75. Yeesh. Huang Gai, you want to join me? Hey, Wen Chang, how about you? Alrighty. Liu Dai, how about you? Alright. Zhang Liegong, how about you? Must decline? Well, you die. Sorry. Just the way it goes. Alrighty. Mainly, I wanted to have them join me because I didn't want them going back to Zhou Tai. That's really the only reason. Alright. With how quickly that went, I might just go for the main capital once I get enough troops. Win invasions one time. Raging Commander! Alright. Good. Good stuff. Grim Reaper. Well, that was to be expected. Ye became the territory of Li Fei. Oh. Oh, so he couldn't even keep that territory under his control. That's not good for Zhou Tai, is it? And that also makes him a threat. Shit. Okay. Garena made a donation to Puyang. Oh, nice! Now they're all happy. Yay! Okay. I need to conscript... conscript some troops real quick. There we go. Perfect. Alrighty. We're doing good. Doing perfectly. Alrighty. And let's just spread it out evenly among finances, diplomacy, and battle. Just spread it out evenly there. Because apparently I'm going to just blast through. Alrighty. I'm not going to request supplies. That'd be dickish. I'm going to build an item shop. Just to have one. Build a weapon forge just to have one. And form an alliance. Okay. I guess this time we're going to be doing the diplomatic route. Who should I make an alliance with is the question. I kind of want to have that was you wrong. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah. Was you wrong, who should be right there. There we go. Send me. And stratagem. Let's do... coerce would probably be successful, but I would look bad. Let's do persuade. Why not? These are the terms we would like to come to an agreement on. What do you think of them? Alrighty. Awesome. What a shot. Okay. That worked. Alright. Got some more money. Tyrone completed a successful raid on Yi. Yi has suffered damage. Alrighty. And once the alliance with Zhurong is done, we'll move up from there to take on the bigger threat over there. But for right now, she's going to be beating the shit out of his forces for that territory. I might as well let her. Alright. What should I be doing? That's the question. Build an item shop. I could do that. That's purchase. Make. Construct. Having another marketplace is actually pretty good right now. Maybe when I take another territory. Speaking of, actually, this one over here, pretty sure it's only one, bring me closer to Poshku, and, yeah, bring me over this way, so I can kind of spread my influence in an even manner. Plus, it also has pretty decent territory income, so I think it'd be good if I did that over at Chang'an. Do I have enough time? I probably have enough time, considering how it went before. I probably have plenty of time. Bring Tasia, Tattoo, Boyfriend, bring in, just bring in Huang Guy this time for an extra. And, take some troops off of Huang Guy and put him on Kisana. There we go. That'll work. That'll work. Alright. We're kind of at an even match with the other little territory there, but we'll see how well that works out. I say right before I get killed. Okay. We're looking pretty good, I'd say. We're a little bit over them. A little bit over. Alright. Onward we go. Let's go for this main base over here. Okay. Advance towards the enemy main camp and defeat the commander. Well, I should be able to do that. But the battlefield objectives. I didn't look again, because I'm an idiot. Defeat 4 officers, capture 4 bases, maintain total troops. Okay. Should be doable. Well, should be doable for me, anyway. Narong has activated taunt. That's good. Liu A gotten to move due to the taunt. That's good. One thing, eh? There we go. Well, most of these guys should be doable. Whoa, okay. Well, I dealt with the rest of them. Ow. Come on, Guan Ping. You need to die. Because you're easier to beat down right now. There we go. There we go. Perfect. Zhuge Liang. I didn't expect you to be here. Alright, well, deal with you too. Why not? Come on. There we go. There we go. Oh, he has defensive. He has a defensive stat boost on. Oh, this weapon's not gonna work. Come on. Perfect. Ish. Alright, come on. Okay, run away. Let him do whatever he's doing. Where is he? Oh, there he is. He went down because I hit him while he was up in the air. That worked out in my favor. Okay. Zhuge Liang, you're gone. We have had enough for now. It is time to withdraw. Well, yeah. It's time for you to withdraw now. Alright. Perfect. Oh, there's one of these. I was about to say, where's a spot turret that I can just easily burn down? There we go. And, perfect. Keep focusing on this one for the time being. It's a little boring, but hey, it helps out in the numbers department. Alright, I'll get you back for what happened earlier. Will you now? Pretty sure you're not going to be able to do that. Oh, there's another one. It kind of phased into existence there. Ow. That hurt. Okay. Ow. Get away from me. Oh, hey. Didn't expect Zhu Huang to be over here. Okay. Oh! Ow. Okay. I should switch weapons so I can actually handle his shit. There we go. There we go. Alrighty. Perfect. There we go. Helped out a little bit. Okay, come on. Perfect. I must withdraw for now, but I shall return. Well, you say that. I'm pretty sure you're not going to actually deliver on that promise. Well, at least not to me. Oh, she kept him to base. Good on you, Garena. Good on you. Looks like we can't let up just yet, so keep up the fight. Okay. Who came in? Okay. Someone came in. Someone's nearby. Either or. Oh! Okay. One ping again. Okay, that's who it was. I'm right here. I will face you as many times as necessary to finish the job. Well, good luck with that. But you kind of are not enough at all to defeat me. Kind of never will be, either. Oop, okay, run away. Whoa! That was a big old attack. There we go. Dealt with most of them anyway. Come on, one thing, you're gone. Alright. Deal with these guys. There we go. Come on, horse. There we go. Let me go up to the next base. Tatsu, that just is really sounding weird. Pei Yuan Xiao. Okay, well. That's a thing, I guess. Come on. There we go. Let's deal with the spot turret real quick. Man, these things have a lot of health. Way too much, in fact. Come on. And perfect. Alright. Beautiful. Alright, one base down, on to the next one. Okay. Did I complete? Yeah, I defeated the officers, so I need to do the bases now. Which should be easy enough, considering I just did another one. Come on. There we go. There's that. Come on. Sun Jian is temporarily withdrawing due to Tashia. Hey! Good on you, Tashia. There we go. Perfect. Another one gone. Oh, nice, Kasana. Thanks for joining. And one guy. Jeez, all the warriors are here. With me. Aha. Alright. And that should get rid of most of them. Yeah, that's it. Alright, perfect. One more base. Alright. Think. Oh. I'm trying to take out this one. Wow, they're still in pitched battle over there. Oh, there's Liu A. Oh, jeez. Ow. That hurts. Ow. Again. You're not winning this one, buddy. You are not. Nice try, though. There we go. Might as well deal with his whole crew while he's, dead. Perfect. Alright. Let's head for the other camp over here. Show them the fury of the tiger this time. Well, I'll be waiting for you. Show a tiger how a tiger's supposed to fight. Even though I'm fighting way better than you. Alright. Perfect. Alright. Good shit. And, wow, I'm just blasting right through them all. Oh, jeez. Good glory, that was amazing. I don't think even I could do that. That enemy over there needs to be taken down immediately. Well, good luck. Alright. Onward we go. Oh, so I need to lap around? Yeah, I can't go through there. Okay. So I need to go around and go from the front. Alright, well. That's the only way I can do it. Oh, I did all of them. Nice. I just need to maintain total troop strength, which shouldn't be that hard, considering I'm almost done. Alright. Hey, Yuan Xiao. Hey, buddy. You are gonna die. How about that? You're a persistent one. This time, the tiger shall take your head. Well, good luck with that. Ow. Oh, geez. Jesus. Okay. All right, let's do one of these. Why not? Perfect. And that helps. Perfect. Scheiße. That was beautiful. All right. And Chen Gong is gone. And I win. I was lucky I had rage mode for that exact moment, because I needed it. Alright. Wow, I'm a little bit over time. Quite a bit. But hey, it worked out. Alright. And we ended up getting exquisite swords out of the deal. Alright, that's beautiful. 97% trip damage! Wow! That is so bad! You got fucked over so bad, man! Okay, you want to join me? So we have an agreement then. Hey, there we go. How about Guan Ping? How about you? Awesome. Zhuge Liang? Alright. Sun Jian, how about you? Awesome. Xu Huang, how about you? I must refuse. You didn't add anything extra or insulting, so you get to go. You get to go. Liu A, how about you? Understood. Alright. Yang Zhuo, how about you? I no longer have any interest in what you're saying.
Goodbye.
Gongsun Zhu, how about you? Sorry, but that's never gonna happen. Goodbye. Alright. Another territory under my control. So far, chaos is not really showing me that much difficulty. Tune in to part 7 when I finally beat this thing, halfway through how long it took the tough version. Alright. Jesus. Is that just my curse? I end up going through the harder difficulties faster than I did the difficulties lower than it. Okay, the alliance with Poshku has ended. That's fine. Alright, we're good. Guan Ping successfully completed a raid on Yi. Good shit. Alright. So far, we're doing good. Doing pretty damn good. But I'm gonna end this episode for right now because we are way over time, and I have shit to do. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat, playing games and beating the shit out of everyone around me, because somehow I'm better in harder difficulties for you.